ceremony on Pop Draw, ladies and gentlemen, Andy Bell, our ex-physio of the camera on these guys. Well, it was a nice birthday yesterday, 88 years old. Happy birthday, Andy. Please draw a pop. Congratulations, Andy Bell. Thank you very, very much for our ex-physio. I'm looking great for 88 years old. Ladies and gentlemen, if you are able, please be upstanding.
Holmes will pick this up in the centre, flicks it through for Latinen. Latinen, whoa, cracking glove save from Stojanovic, from Timmy Latinen. Lawrence across the line with Ronji. Oh, Ronji can't control, and here comes Dowd. Pass in for Valorant. Valorant top of the slot, and the work from Haas with a stick in. Takes the chance away. Ronji now trying to fly up the left hand side. Does well. Sonch still going. Sonch muscled off the puck, whoa, and down they go. Oh, the crowd don't like that one, but the referee's unbothered, so play continues. Oh, Sonch is down, and the whistle will go. He needs some attention over there, flat on his back. There's a hefty pundle in, and Jones is, well, it's not Jones again, is it? Jones and Haas again, after last night's shenanigans. But Sonch does appear to be motionless on the ice.
It's not good at all.
That is not good at all, you're correct. You do hope he's okay. Early Beveridge, the Stars trainer, is on.
You know, from the seriousness of it with the Stars player, to be fair, Dave, yep, right away, to say, hold on, get the play stopped.
Yeah.
To be fair, the refs, as soon as they noticed that, they got the play stopped right away.
He is certainly still there in the corner, so he'll definitely need some medical attention. He's okay though, he sits up. Just imagine winded, perhaps a hefty bump knocked the air out of him. Star doctor is on as well, Linda Morton. So the medical support is in place. Yeah, he's taking a hefty one there for sure. Well, good to see him on the skates. So, Haas has made his way to the penalty box for the Stars. I'm not sure it's a penalty on Jones, to be fair.
Anyway, a big chance here. 1:27 left on the power play for the Steelers. 25.67% success. And so far this season, top of the Elite League standings is where they finished. So big one here for the Stars on the PK.
Yeah, Dowd for Schultz. Schultz top of the circle, plays it across to the hash marks, and it goes across the line, smashed in on the PP, and the Steelers equalise this playoff quarter final with 10:01 left in the first period. Dundee 0, Sheffield 1 in the second leg. Let's have a look at this one on the replay. Valorant takes the pass, he's all alone on the hash marks and smashes one to the back of the net, and we are tied at one in this fixture.
Yeah, it's back to level pegging over the two legs and all to play for with 10 minutes left in the first period.
Ingles D to D. Poirier picks out Lawrence. Lawrence across the line. Lawrence drives in close. Oh, what a save from Stojanovic, from Robertson. Oh, and it's a hand in the air from Mr. Craig. And the crowd, loudest cheer of the night. Hook and call against Traversa. Carly Robertson with a good chance there. Let's have a look at this one. Lawrence picks him up nicely. Good save from Stojanovic regardless.
Was.
Steelers move this out. This one will be chipped away by Combs though. Combs releases Bengtsson. Bengtsson across the line. Still going Bengtsson. Forced to the outside though. Big check on the boards. Crowd like that one. But the Steelers will clear the zone anyway. Down the right hand side. Centre this one in for Valorant. Chance for Dowd. Dowd on the backhand and in close and across the line. Valorant on the doorstep takes the pass from Dowd. And the Steelers take the lead in this fixture for the first time with 5:38 to go in the fourth period, I guess you could say. Dundee 1, Sheffield 2 in this quarter final.
Yeah, and this is the dream start for the Steelers here. To this game, everybody throwing everything on the line at the moment, and while it's resulted in two goals for the Sheffield Steelers and an aggregate score of Dundee Stars 1, Sheffield Steelers 2, with 5:37 left in the first period. I suppose the Stars have got to make sure they don't let this game get away from them.
Sonch on the ice then for the Stars after his hefty collision earlier. Good to see him back for sure. Here he is now. Tries to pass out of defence, it's picked up though, deflected by Latal in the corner. Twists and turns, some good work there. Steelers move in to the corner, centre pass is there, Morrison with a save. Hodgman across the line, right hand side, drops it in nicely, and the connection from Mosey not there. Ellerby sends this one round for Hodgman. Hodgman continues, oh, it's come all the way around, all the way back goes Boruta. Pass out for Desjardins, is intercepted, and huge pace here, goes in 1-on-1 and goes top shelf. What a goal that is from Martin Littell. Goes top shelf on Morrison, finds himself with possession and goes straight up the centre and accelerates away from everyone. And a cracking goal to give the Steelers a two-goal lead in this fixture now. Let's have a look at this one. Just finds himself in possession there. Gets himself around out. Goes through one-on-one. Onto the backhand and top shelf. What a cracking goal that is from Littell. Ellerby. Top of the circle, not quite connecting with the shot there. Oh, I think we have another injury on the play here. This time it's a Steeler. We need a whistle here. And oh, he's back up. It's Traversa. Gets back up. He's moving very gingerly back towards the bench. Replacement is on as Mosey rounds us one. Fires one in and Morrison holds on at the second time of asking. Fires on that one. Well, the Steelers somehow win that back. Just picks up the loose one. And 1 minute through this PP. Chip that one out. Big shot coming in here. Morrison holds on. Right on the edge of his crease there. All the way out for Phillips. Keeps it inside the blue line. Centering pass for Hodgman. Hodgman will take this in down the right hand side. Plays it back out to the blue line. Schultz, top of a circle. Fired in. That's blocked by Latinen. Hodgman in the corner, sends it back out. Oh, across the blue line it goes. Oh, hello. Well, Phillips and Sonch, a lot coming together in front of the bench there. Sonch looked to take a punch in the face, and a tussle, and down they go. Well, Sonch has certainly been involved in a lot of things this evening. And there he is, down on the ice with Davy Phillips. And the linesmen need to peel them apart. Have a look at this.
Really a bunch of big hugs, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Oh, there we go.
So Sonch and Phillips will head to the respective penalty boxes. Sonch has been waved out the penalty box here by Mr. Craig, the referee.
I was going to say, I don't think Sonch did much, to be fair, did he? Apart from, that's a fair. I think that's a fair call.
Not sure if he's going back to the bench or been sitting in the dressing room, to be fair.
Let's see what's going to be going.
He's on the bench. Combs in across the line, Desjardins. And down the left-hand side, looking for options. Combs behind, loses an edge. And gets it round though, here is Poirier. Poirier for Sonch on the hash mark. Sonch, and jam one in. Oh, big right into the face of Desjardins. And a hand in the air from Mr. Hallis. Stick in the face, I think. Yeah, and you can see the blood there on Desjardins, just under his eye. Let's have a look at this one on the replay. Yeah, there it is there. Well, Armstrong is going to join Phillips in the box, and it's 2+2 for John Armstrong with an injury on the play there. Desjardins, wee black eye for him tomorrow, I think.
Definitely.
Oh, what a chance this is now for the Stars to pull a goal back in this fixture. 1:25, 5-on-3.
That's certainly got the fans back on side as well.
Out for Ozils then. Ozils, cross-ice pass, top of the circle for Benson. Benson in down low for Combs. Round the back of the goal. Sonch and out for Ozils. Here he is now, down low for Sonch. Combs, Stars just moving us around, trying to make some space. Ozils for Bengtsson. Ozils winds one up, chips and scores! Calvis Ozils pulls a goal back on the power play for the Stars. 2:09 left in the second period. And this building has just had the roof come off. Score in the second leg, Dundee 1, Sheffield 3. And on aggregate, Dundee 2, Sheffield 3. We'll have a one-goal game, and it's game on.
Well, this goal would be one worth breaking your clipboard over, Dave, I'll tell you that, but it's a huge one for the Stars here. 2:09 left of the second period, and the Stars pull it to a goal ahead for the Steelers on aggregate.
So the Stars still on the power play for 3.5 minutes. This is a way back into this game. Sebastian Bengtsson takes it across the line, across for Sonch. They're going to knock it in down low for Bengtsson, but it's cleared away by the Sheffield Steelers. Sheffield are back to full strength. Oh, Armstrong forgot to come out the box. Ah, he's out now. He's watching the game, I think. Here is Valorant for Armstrong. Armstrong top of the circle, in close. Good save, Morrison. Good work from Chris Ingalls, and a pass out the zone for Ronje. Ronje for Desjardins, helps it on its way. Ronje to the corner. Oh, he's gone down. No call from the referee. Waves Ronje off the ice, and the Steelers move in the opposite direction. Give it away, centre ice though, and they have recovered. So we've got words. Ronje's not happy about the contact there. Referee has skated across very quickly to get involved. Ronje not happy about the contact in the corner there. He's expecting a call, I think, didn't get one. And frustration from Ronje. Baruta standing his ground. Let's have a look at this one. Can't really see what's happened there. Body's in the way, but Ronje not happy regardless. That's been a crucial interception. On the board, pressure still on the offensive zone here for Sheffield. Eberle gets away from Moore. Twisting and turning in the corner. Out for it. Oh, chance comes in again. Well, Morita just sticking it in the danger area. Here he is again. Gets away from him though, and Combs will break up the ice. Combs in close. Oh, it's taken away from him, and his stick comes flying out his hands as well. Cross for Poirier. Poirier quickly passing this one up for Sonch. Sonch for Desjardins. Desjardins delays the shot on this one. He took a duck there. I thought that was coming into his helmet, I think. But he didn't pull the trigger. Desjardins waited and waited and waited, and the space didn't appear. Mosey in down the left-hand side, drops this one back for Hodgman. Hodgman moves in close for this one. He's going to take it all the way around the back of the goal as well. Pops out the other side, smashing this one in. A lot of bodies in front. And picked up by Latinen. And Bengtsson wins it back. Chance for Combs in close. Combs, can he take it there? Oh, what a save. And another save as well from Bengtsson, from Stojanovic. Charlie Combs appealing for a penalty and not getting one. To the centre for Bengtsson. Bengtsson across the line. Still going, Bengtsson puts on the brakes, looking for options here. Out to the line. Pass, trying to send that one through. Puck is loose in there. Picked up though by Schultz, and Schultz with a stress pass. Eberle pass into the centre for Dow, taken away from him. And Haas will move this forward for the Stars. Takes it across the line. Now Combs. Combs top of the side. Bengtsson. Bengtsson shoots and scores! Sebastian Bengtsson takes the pass from Charlie Combs. And we are tied at 3 in this Premier Sports Elite League quarter-final of playoffs with 7:34 to go in this game. 3 goals apiece. And who else but Sebastian Bengtsson?
Who else but the man who scored that goal in Sheffield last night? It was going to be... And here, again, great pass from Combs, I think it is. Bengtsson puts it in the back of the net. And well, things are very interesting here now. 7:34 left of the game. And everybody's now thinking it's their game. And that, I mean, Sheffield fans as well. Everybody is.
Every single quarter final has gone down to the wire, it seems like. And this one is no different. Not sure what's going on across at the Steelers dressing room door. Got a stoppage over there. Referee has maybe needing a little equipment check.
Well, look at this, Dave. Section C. Look, the whole stands are absolutely, everybody's on their feet. From the directors all the way along, everybody is on their feet here. They feel the energy, they feel like they're back in this.
Yeah, it looks like the referee, Mr. Hallis, is needing his helmet's maybe taking a bump or something. He's getting it checked by the equipment manager over there on the Sheffield bench. So a little delay in proceedings here as the Stars tie it up at 3 goals apiece over the 2 legs.
Well, you know, they've had to call Kit Kat in to fix the helmet.
Someone else is coming to go at it now as well.
If there's one man who's going to get fixed, Kit Kat's going to fix it.
Just give him another one. Just give him another one.
Kit Kat's like, I'll get this fixed for you, mate. You should have brought it here in the first place.
Yeah,
look,
man.
That's how you do it.
Sticky back plastic.
I didn't get back from Sheffield at 5:30 in the morning putting stuff in the washing machine. Would they have been able to do stuff like that?
Oh, well, here we go again then. More crowd shots for you.
That's it, look, brilliant.
Well, Toby Craig, the other referee, ties his skate laces. Yeah. Takes some time. Wow. I don't know if who is this good for, who is this bad for at this point, this little delay. Who do you think it's advantageous to, both sets maybe?
Probably the Steelers, to be honest. When you've just conceded a goal, it's absolute perfect time to have a regroup, isn't it?
Stars keen to get going again.
If anything, this break is really getting this home crowd fired up, Dave. For sure.
Yeah, and Dean the DJ is just turning up the volume of the music as longer this goes on.
Yeah.
Okay. Stars make their way back to the bench. It's like a period break, this. Stars pick this up. Benson in the centre. He hold on to this, allow the line change to be completed. Ozil's stretch pass is good for Desjardins. Desjardins passing this across for Sanch. Sanch shoots, and what a save that is. Ozil's for Dow. Dow will fire, and it's into the glove for Stojanovic. Latal knocks this one through for Hodgman. Hodgman forced across the ball and goes round the outside. All around it comes. Latal is there, sends it back in. As Latal makes some space for himself, sends it out to the blue line. Oh, it's intercepted by Combs, and Combs is through. Combs goes through here, chance for the Stars. And what a save, Stojanovic again. Don't know why he didn't get excited, he's just going to save them, right? Good chance though for Combs. Full on. Face off, done the offensive zone. Sanch can't keep a hold of it. Armstrong across the line, steps inside, with this one chance, and Morrison saves. Quality saves at both ends of the Dundee Ice Arena, and 2 minutes left in this second leg. Stars move forward, it's broken down. Song 2 in the corner, battling with Desjardins. Puck falls away from him, out to the point for Saxwood Danielson. Dumps it back in down low. Desjardins gets a stick on this one for the Stars, and the Stars will move this up. Rongier for Sanch. Sanch drops this in for Rongier. Oh, he's had a slash on the stick there. And that is a disaster for the Sheffield Steelers. They take a penalty with 1:31 left. And this, a huge chance for the Stars. Huge. And Jones will sit, and oh boy, he may live to regret that in the biggest way possible. Timeout called by Aaron Fox. Sheffield will send it all the way around. Benson gets a touch on it, can't keep it in the offensive zone though. The Stars under pressure here from Phillips. Long range pass for Sanch, and Sanch will take this up the right hand side. Plays it through for Combs. Combs switching it across to the other side for Desjardins. Desjardins out to the blue line. Back in down low for Desjardins. Desjardins round for Combs. Combs for Benson. Benson shoots one, scores! Sebastian Benson, who else? Bursts the back of the net with that one, with 1:05 left in this game. And all of a sudden, the Stars are equal on the night and in front in this quarter-final. As it stands, the Stars are going to the playoff finals weekend. There's still 1:05 remaining though. And this is going to be a long 1:05. Wow, Sebastian Benson with his second goal of the evening and his third of the weekend. The Flames are through, the Giants are through. Who else is going to join them? Inside the final minute of this game, Stojanovic cannot leave the crease as Rongier steps across the blue line. Puck gets away from him though. He's off to the bench now though, Stojanovic. Goalie is pulled. Extra skater is on. This is it. Do or die for the Sheffield Steelers. Knock this on the right hand side. Send this all the way through for Morrison. And Dryden Dial trying to smash this one round the boards. Kept inside the blue line though. And here is Schultz. Schultz out to the line, but take it back again in the corner, gets away from him, pass across to Mita, sends it around the boards for Lawrence. Lawrence will chip this over the top, it's going to trickle his way towards the goal, and across the line! Dylan Lawrence with the ENG, cements a place at the playoff finals weekend for the Dundee Stars. Tremendous performance from the Stars this evening, and for only the second time in the Dundee Stars Elite League history, they are going to the playoff finals weekend. A victory against the Sheffield Steelers. Still 21 seconds to go, but it's surely too much to do for the Sheffield Steelers. And the Stars at this point are going to join the Flames and the Giants at the playoff finals weekend. And we are going to keep a close eye on the Clan against the Giants in Glasgow. Seconds on the clock. Jones, he made a mistake, Jones, and the Stars have taken advantage, and just a few seconds left in this one. Ice and call, back we go. It's just Delaney, inevitable look. I don't know who's hammering on my commentary box, but oh boy, I think the wall's going to cave in any moment now. So the buzzer goes, the Stars are going to Nottingham for the playoff finals weekend. This is a time for Dundonian heroes, and we reach for the Stars. Giants, Flames, Stars are through to the playoff finals weekend in Nottingham. And Steve is ringside. We'll try and grab some interviews with Omar Pasha. A victory for the Stars this evening over the Sheffield Steelers. Came from behind to win by 4-3, which makes a 5-3 win over the aggregate 2 games. What a game this has been. The handshakes will take place in centre ice and then across to the benches. Our lovely thoughts of Omar Pasha, the Stars head coach, very soon with Steve ringside. So we'll get the Man of the Match awards for you. The tremendous support up from Sheffield this evening. Made a lot of noise and cheered on their team. But it's Marc-Olivier Vatheran who picks up man of the match. Two goals from him this evening. Really put the Sheffield Steelers in the driving seat. And the Steelers will take the applause from the fans here in the Dundee Ice Arena. And they will skate off back to the dressing room. And incredible as it may seem, Sheffield Steelers' season is over. So, man of the match then for the Dundee Stars, if it's not Sebastian Bengtsson, I'll eat my hat. Massive crowd in the Dundee Ice Arena this evening has certainly seen a game. Stars a goal in front after the first leg. They find themselves way behind at one point. And Sebastian Bengtsson, two goals from him. Sebastian Bengtsson does indeed win man of the match. So the Stars will skate around the Dundee Ice Arena. Absolute delight in the DIA this evening, as you can see there, Kyle Haas with Kevin Ward and Chris Ward, a kit man. And the players who are not icing this evening will enter the ice as well and be part of the celebrations for the Dundee Stars. That is a nice touch, Conor O'Brien down there, Sir Ben Sildorovitz, Craig Garrigan, Ben Brown, I think. Calvin Sozos is on the dasher. He doesn't need to stand up there to see over it, to be fair. Oh, a huge celebration here in the Dundee Ice Arena. Wow. Go around again. Might as well go around again, guys. Omar Pasha takes the Stars to the playoff final weekend in Nottingham. I guess that means we're definitely gone now as a media team. I better book the car. Steve is with Omar Pasha. Rinkside, get his thoughts on this one. Bonkers. Anytime you like.
Well, Omar, What does this mean to you tonight? Unbelievable, isn't it?
It's unbelievable. Guys, their effort tonight was second to none. So proud of them. The work rate tonight, guys going down, them stepping up. They have nothing left in the tank, but so proud of this group. They work so hard. They really do, and they're so committed. So really proud of them.
When Steelers took the lead that they did you see a way back at that point?
You know what? It was a tough start, but I thought we just fought too much. We just fought too much this year to settle and to stop. But you know, that's our character. You know, adversity, we thrive on it, and we stepped up. A big goal by Calvis, 5-on-3, and then third period, I thought the boys found a way, and so proud of them.
And you've said for many, many months that this team has got the ability to do this. They've got the ability to be the best that they can be. They certainly have shown you that tonight, and that must give you great confidence going into next weekend.
Yeah, huge confidence. You know, it's a great night. I'm sure the guys will enjoy it. I got daddy duties again, but I'm so proud of them. But saying that, we got a big game on Saturday against, I think, Belfast now, so it'll be a huge challenge, but we've had success. So the guys will refocus, enjoy tonight, but refocus for next week, because, you know, there's only one game from a final. So.
Omar, we talked about you, the players. Are these fans behind you and all around here tonight absolutely incredible?
Yeah, there's no words. Look at it. I mean, it's the best feeling I've ever had. I'm sure the players can say the same. So the support has been fantastic tonight. I mean, they were the reason why we won, because they kept pushing on our guys. So, you know, I really appreciate it.
Omar, go enjoy yourself. Thank you.
Thanks, sir.
Steve then with Omar Pasha ringside after this one. He is a very happy man, as you can tell.